Perfect weather, perfect stadium. This is the scene here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And it could be a special occasion because they know full well if they do their job, they'll clinch the title. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus Arsenal. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Steven Weinberg plays alongside Dele Alli in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Harry Kane starts alongside Heung-min Son. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Odegaard in central midfield. And finally, the forwards, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Must score! And foiled only by the crossbar. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Arsenal have given it away. Harry Kane slips it through. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Lovely work to get past his man. Real chance. And pushed away to safety. And blocked for now.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Nice and easy for the keeper. And intercepted it. Partey. And threading it forward. The equaliser it is! So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again. Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten at his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. An encouraging Arsenal move. Can't argue with that little move. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Lucas. Kane. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Pulls it back. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. It will be very instructive to see how Arsenal respond to that setback. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Fine reading of the situation. Advantage, Spurs. Saka. They've regained possession. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lacazette. Really intense pressure applied. Harry Kane. Here's Ndombele. Now the pass not finding its target. Lucas Moura. He made it look simple, really. And Arsenal unable to retain possession.
Well, Spurs, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Chance to play it in. Kane. Still alive. And they could face difficulties here.
Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Martin Ødegaard. Nicolas Pepe. Pepe. Lacazette. Superb block. Partey. An alert piece of defending. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Given away by Spurs. Robbed them. Spurs pushing forward with options available. Ndombele. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. The cross is on. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And there's the delivery. And still dangerous. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Let's see about the delivery. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Half-time then, here in the English capital. So the second half underway, and it's going to take a colossal effort from Arsenal if they are to turn this around. Kane. Could be. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Well, they restart the game, and Spurs really cantering to victory now. It's beginning to get out of hand. Ndombele. Now Son. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And the keeper has possession of it. Well, the ball lost here. Now can they create something? In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Ndombele regained possession. Saka. A bit sloppy in possession. Losing the ball, Dele Alli. And a chance, Ødegaard. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Now can they counter clinically? And he might be through here. Not a particular... There it is! And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Nicely cut out. Tomiyasu. It's the turn of Spurs now. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Lacazette. What a save! And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Punched away. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And a tidy challenge. And a textbook interception. Bukayo Saka. Can he put it away? Still alive. But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will he? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Brian Hill. Ndombele. Can he take the chance? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Now sending it in. Kane, terrific piece of anticipation. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Alert defending. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. And he takes it away. Son. An incisive pass. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Number 8, Harry Winks.
And that pass could be troublesome. And Lacazette. Lo Celso. Son. Is it going to be? A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Tierney.
Well, almost at full time, and it really has gone swimmingly for Spurs.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Possession changing hands.
And that's one for them to pursue. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, as you can see, he just about gets that right. Some would say it's slightly lucky. I would say it's perfect placement.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. They're making high pressing work for them here. Well, Tottenham being afforded too much room here. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great scenes, aren't they? They've worked so hard and they deserve the title. They've been the better team, no doubt about that. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football.